Aight, man. I ain't gonna lie, I gotta make this quick because I ain't gonna lie. I gotta text a shorty back and I got something else I gotta do. But we got the pants, you feel me? Good Supreme Dragon pants. I'm about to open these bitches up and put them on real quick. Let's get it. You feel me? Hold on. I'm about to put this shirt like right here. There we go. Hold on. Oh, I don't even know why the fuck it says that. Sheesh. Hold on. Maybe I should have got these on. Oh, nah, they gonna fit. I thought I had to get them in the large for a second. They gonna fit. Hold on. They gonna fit. Let me take these pants off real quick. Hold on.
2,000 years later.
What the fuck is good? Hey, yo, chat. All right, so peep game. So y'all probably confused, like, yo, what the fuck? What's that clip about, blah, blah. So pretty much that clip that y'all just saw, I filmed that shit like 2 weeks ago. I'm not gonna cap. I've had these pants for like a week or 2 weeks, you know what I'm saying? And pretty much what happened was, in that video, that little clip, I was filming a day in the life of Cozy Vid. And half of them clips somehow got deleted. I don't know how, but they're somehow deleted. Y'all peep the hair, by the way, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, so half those clips got deleted. So I'm about to show y'all the pants in depth, you feel me? And that'll be this video, you know what I'm saying? This is pretty much gonna be like a pickup vlog type shit, but I'm just showing y'all the pants that I got from Supreme. I've worn these bitches so many times, I ain't gonna lie, I kind of fucked them up, and I'm gonna show y'all how I fucked them up. But yeah, let's get into it. All right, man, so we got the pants right here, you know what I'm saying? Let me give y'all an in-depth view of them. So, you know what I'm saying? They got the dragon all along, you know what I'm saying? The whole pant. But then right here, it says Supreme in Old English, you feel me? Which is hard as fuck. And then on the inside, hold on. On the inside, it's like this, like, kind of like basketball short material. I don't know what the fuck you call this. Maybe, I think it's called mesh. But yeah, I'm a designer. I should know this shit, but yeah, it's got the mesh on the inside, you know what I'm saying? And right here, it's got Supreme on the tag, you feel me? It's got pockets that actually work, you know what I'm saying? Got a pocket right there, a pocket right there. And it also has a pocket in the back, you feel me? It's a zip pocket, you feel me? And it also has Supreme. If it'll focus, hey, yo, y'all see it. It says Supreme right there. Y'all can kind of see it, barely. There you go, Supreme right there, you know what I'm saying? I absolutely love these pants. I'm about to put them on so I can show y'all, like, them on me. You know what I'm saying? Try on shit. But yeah, I absolutely love these pants. Love them. All right, man. Let me see if I can set up this camera in a way that y'all can, you know what I'm saying, see the pants on me. Hold on. I gotta get some prop this bitch. Hold on. Okay. That ain't gonna work. Fuck it. All right, so we just gonna have to be like these. You feel me? You feel me? Hold on. Get it to focus. There we go. Y'all see him, man. You know what I'm saying? Hold on. Yeah, nigga. What the fuck is you talking about? Hey, I ain't gonna lie. These bitches go crazy. I'm not gonna cap. These go absolutely stupid. You feel me? Dragon all over. I'm not gonna cap to y'all. I use these. So, they look good. I'm not gonna lie. They look good. But my mom and like a bunch of other people, they told me like, yo, these don't look like pants that you would wear like out type shit, you feel me? A lot of people have told me that I should just have these be like in the house pants. I haven't decided if I'm gonna just have them be in the house pants, because I ain't gonna lie, these bitches go crazy. However, I will say I probably should have gotten a large. I got a medium. I probably should have gotten a large. They kind of like just a tiny bit small, you feel me? But they fire though, I ain't gonna lie. But pretty much I use these as workout pants for right now. I work out in these, you feel me? Shit hard, feel me? It does have a drawstring right here. You feel me?
Sit up, never like, you know, it's put you back in with the automatics. We gon' set up to heaven. Wait.
Anyway, but yeah, so how I fucked them up, right? I'm gonna show you how I fucked them up. I don't even know if it's gonna show up on camera. But y'all see like right here type shit? Yeah, so I don't know what the fuck that is, but I was looking down at my pants and I was like, hey, yo, what the fuck is that? So yeah, I messed them up right there. I don't know how, and I don't know exactly how I'm supposed to wash these. Usually this type of material, I don't really wash because I don't know exactly how to wash it. I guess maybe dry clean, I don't know, but yeah, but either way, Supreme pants, W fucking cop. By the way, It's got the Supreme right there. And it's got the Supreme right here. I was about to say, where the fuck is it? Supreme right there, you feel me? Dragons all over the bitch, you feel me? Fuck shit. But that's gonna do it for the video. I know this was a short video, you know what I'm saying? I just wanted to show you the Supreme pants, you know what I'm saying? Supreme cop, you feel me? And yeah, this might be a triple upload, because I'm uploading two videos today. I'm uploading the hoodie collection, and I'm showing y'all these shoes that I got. The Ambush X Converse collab, you feel me? These bitches go absolutely crazy. I love these. Look at the box. The box is immaculate. You know what? I'm gonna turn this into like a real vlog. Hold on, I'm gonna show y'all something else that I did. So, I have these Forces, right? And they were all types of jacked up, and I fixed them. The sole, I'm gonna show y'all what they really look like. The sole is mad yellow, but I literally painted them so they look brand new now, type shit, you feel me? But I ordered a new pair of these, the mid Air Force One, and I'm actually getting some Lows, because a lot of people have been telling me to buy some Lows, so I'm about to order some Lows. But I painted those white because I'm actually gonna customize them. I don't know exactly how I want to customize them yet, but I'm gonna customize them. I'm gonna paint them some like crazy color or something like that. Comment down below what y'all think I should paint them, and maybe I'll make that into a video. If you guys want to see it, smash the like button type shit, you know what I'm saying? But I think that's gonna do it for the video, man. But yeah, also comment down below what other videos y'all want to see on this channel, because I'm about to be able to go outside again, you know what I'm saying? So we can go ahead and get into the lit video, you know what I'm saying? The public interviews, you know what I'm saying? The vlogs with the homies, we can do that soon, you feel me? So comment down below what other videos y'all want to see, and yeah, man, it's your boy Cozy. I'm out that bit. Oh, hold on, I just realized I'm wearing Supreme Hysteric Glam and the Supreme. Hold on. Stop playing with me. But I'm out that bit. Peace.